Hello, my name is Michael Barbosa, and this is
Simone Barbosa
and Sasha Barbosa.
And we just wanted to talk about Spirit Week and certain memories that we love about the Cathedral School. And one of the best memories that I have for Cathedral is every year we have our Spring Fair. And today, May 16th, is actually probably would have been the day that we would have had Spring Fair. And it's such a beautiful day. And, you know, we've been at Cathedral for many years, and every year is when the entire community of parents, students, faculty put this wonderful event together and open up the, you know, it up to the community so they could see how, you know, tight-knit and all of the different things that we do. So that's my favorite memory. How about you, Simone?
My favorite memory is like Spring Fair, and like I like all of like the foods and the desserts, and like also like the jazz music that they play every year. That's nice.
One of my favorite memories / traditions that Cathedral has is the kindergarten and eighth grade Easter egg hunt after the Easter Evensong. It's something that I was sad to miss out on this year, but I know that it's a really great tradition, and I remember doing it in kindergarten. It was really fun.
Yeah, so that's one of our memories, and we'll look forward to having more memories, you know, when all this ends. Take care. Bye.